Please turn your attention to the words of the call to worship. Christ has indeed been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. Death has been swallowed up in victory. Let us now adore our God by turning our attention to our hymn 277, Christ the Lord is risen today.